Howdy, y'all. Today, I'm gonna cut the beard off. I got this nice little handy dandy hair catcher. All you do is stick it around your neck and Velcro it. And it's attached to the mirror with suction cups. And then you got this tray to catch all your stuff, all your hair. I did a video like this about, I don't know, 5, maybe 6 years ago. I had a lot of views on it, and it's just me being stupid and cutting my hair. So, without further ado, let's get going. Let's see what it is now. We'll see what it looks like here in a little bit. Our little flakes in there. It's one thing that sucks about having beards. A lot of high maintenance. And I started getting this curl right where the grays grow in. And I don't like either one of them. So golly, looks better already. I don't know which way to do this. I'm not left-handed. Doesn't matter. I'm about to cut the whole thing off anyway. It's about to be summertime. And going to get hotter. I usually don't have a beard in the summertime. If you've ever noticed. Over the years, however long you've known me, usually the longer the beards, usually during winter time, I'll start growing it back out towards the end of summer. Doesn't look too bad like this, but it's still too long, real thick. Kind of hard, I can't see anything directly underneath me. Let me trim it a little shorter and then we'll cut it. It's 1.5, let's go to 2. So 3 is good enough for now. Here we go. Bye bye, beard. God, I feel naked already on that side of my face. That's half and half. Short. A little bit longer. I'm keeping this though in the middle. Soul patch. Damn, that thing's pretty long. Yeah, hair all over me. A lot of hair in here. Look at this. Not soul patch. It's out there at the bottom. Start pulling out. Long. My wife and kids are gonna get home today from school and work, and they're like, what the heck? They don't have no clue. Man, what a transformation. Now I gotta do the same thing with my body. I gotta lose some weight. If I like that, it's way too long. I gotta cut it off. Not the whole thing, but I can't have that one little long piece hanging out. I usually do a chin strap, which, if you don't know what a chin strap is, it's just a thin line of hair that runs here, right along the jaw of the chin, and some hair here, but not up here. They call this a chin strap. It looks like a chin strap on a football helmet. That's a little better, but nah, it's still too long. Don't look right. I'm gonna cut it down to a two. Where's my two? It's 1.5. That's a one. This one's got to be the two. Hey, there's my two. I just did the beard to a three. Wait, if I do a two, that's gonna be even shorter. No, do the three. I'm gonna do the soul patch of three also. A loose three. There we go. That ain't bad now, is it? Should I go shorter? Yep. Let's go to number two. How about that? Chops and stash. Soul patch. Nah, I gotta go. Two's a good number, though. Three's pretty long on the patch, though. You gotta shut your eyes when you do that side of the mustache. The mustache, those little hairs up in your eyeballs. Jeez. Jeez Louise. I don't like this whole patch being that long. A long three, so I'll do short three. That just means I'm going more directly on it than at an angle. Let me turn this camera a little bit. Face looks fat now. My hair ain't hiding anything anymore. And I gotta trim the edge of the soul patch on the front. I don't like that. Oh my god, it feels so soft. Alright, here comes the fun part. Shaping the chin strap. I'll take the hat off a little bit. I'll start at the top. I go into the hair a little bit and just curve it right there. Both sides. And it gives them my starting line. That's two. Then I come here at the chin, cut it in, and then just follow that line all the way down the jaw. Hard to tell with the way the lighting is in my bathroom here. Because the lights are over here to my right, but nothing over here to my left. Looks darker on this side. Makes it look like it's not cut when it is. Pretty even. Cut too much because guess what? His hair grows. Alright, then here you get the shape of the hair. I'm gonna go a little at a time because you don't want to cut too much off. And now we just fine tune that. Oh wait, you know what? I have a tool for this. Let's see if I can try to figure this out left-handed. I might have cut in too far right there, damn it. Oh, we'll just go thin. Fine tune that. And there we go. Nice little chin strap. Now to the other side. This has to be easier. Oh. More consistent and accurate with my right hand. Oh yeah, more rounded on the inside. That's gonna shape the outside. That went down pretty far. It's kind of tricky to do the other side. There we go. And then the upper lip's gotta go. I don't do this goatee part. Voila! And there you have it. No beard, to a chin strap. Looking pretty good, huh? Alrighty then. There we go. Now I'm just gonna go shave the rest. You don't have to see it out. That's just getting shaving cream and cutting the short hair shorter down the skin. And leave it in this, which will make it pop even more because it doesn't blend in with the longer hairs around it. So thanks for tuning in. Appreciate you. And I feel naked. Let me show you all this beard hair down here in a sec. That's my beard hair. Could have mounted the phone like that, but that would have been weird. Anyway, I see. Looks on the mirror, right there. And right there. This side up. And there you have it. Bye-bye, beard.
I look my normal self. I did back in high school and college, though. This is the way that I went. Do I look younger? I mean, outside of this gray. I feel like I look like 5 years younger. Maybe 10. The cross is crooked on my hat. Wow. I just realized that. Anyway, thanks for tuning in. Whoa. I was trying to get that flipped. Appreciate it. If you're interested in this thing, go to Beard King. Came in this little cool package. Hold on. Let me pull this out for you. The Beard King Beard Bib. Comes in this. Tells you how to use it. Pull it out. But there's no other products I can use, even if it's this short. It don't have to be long to use beard products. Anyway, talk to y'all later. Have a good day. Goodbye.